I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across.
There we go. Okay, so I was stuck in this area because I had no idea what to do or where to go. I should have probably searched in place someone beating this. I'm gonna try and go back to the ladder, see where that brings me, because I don't remember. Operating key for the trauma. talk much because if I talk, the alien hears me.
Thank you.
hell am I supposed to go? How am I supposed to get to the operating theater?
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhs and Chief Executive. Lingard, you don't drop by. You don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much money waits for you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Thank you.
to do. There's nothing I can do. card to access the medical wards. How do I get to the room with the trauma kit? Ow. But no way of getting up that ladder either. I've got no way of getting through that door. I'd imagine the keycard being in the staff gallery, but session there multiple times and there's nothing. Literally nothing I can do. no codes anywhere. There's no codes anywhere. Tell me to go to a room I can't get to.
sunshines, we meet when you're far from home.
Nothing I can do. Thank you. ladder access. There's no ladder for me to get there, though. Save. Personal terminal. Passcode lock.
This is Lingard.
do I do?
Samuels, I'm on my way. He's gone to hell in here, Samuels. Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Thank you.
reception is locked down. The only way to open up an exit is to trigger the hospital's evacuation procedure.
Representatives must report to their nearest synthetic. Sevastopol, an outpost of progress.
Thank you.
I don't know, I don't want to waste, I don't know why. Why?
Thank you.
Yeah. Jesus. The first fucking hour, I was trapped in that same room. And now I finally got out because I was fucking stupid. Why? Hell, why did it take me over an hour to get out of that first area? Holy shit. It took me 20 minutes just to get through all that. Holy shit. I'm a goddamn idiot. Oh, God.
Missing. I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
Is there anything that moves? This is so fucked up. Keep it together. Just killed him. And now they're dead too. So just calm down.
Thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
Start on the security team. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
Your right place. Systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android aware of should be fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay. Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but... man, this feels so wrong. It had to be done, I guess, but... it was your idea, not mine.
No, the engine.
whole station's gone to shit. If we know we had to.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. We think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be weights.
I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think. Listen up.
Be very sad on that
could
stuff.
Be anywhere.
We're not alone. Something heard the shots.
Give it a rest.
My friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run. Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Don't look at me like that. Guy had it coming.
These are like good for droids.
Remind me why I agreed to this contract. I'm dying for a smoke.
No way.
This whole station's gone to shit. We've only done what we had to.
It's slowly building, so it's not. Without my back.
Stay awake, jackass. If we're gonna get through this, I can't
believe it. Never waste life, except for this.
Androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
Glad I found you guys.
Thanks very much.
alone. This one feels like a graveyard, huh?
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sebastopol's working drill rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Seeks and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I found a way to open the door to the warehouse. Ah, I see. I'm supposed to be going up. Thank you. Come on. We literally have nothing left. Just die.
Sebastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
You should be able to fight off the alien, right? Well, please hold it off. I know multiple should be able to. Very easily.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
separate Switch games. See what's on here, and then
this is all shades of fucked up. Gotta hate this place.
Everywhere is so empty.
I'm sure I heard something.
Seem like it. What's the exclamation mark? Point of interest. I think I passed where I needed to go.
Shit, what was that?
Everywhere is so empty.
You trying to push my buttons? Get going!
Ready? Blind? kill them.
Who's out there?
Shouldn't just kill. Get it.
Why aren't you? Why is this not working? Why did it not work? We hit this bar mark, but I'm gonna continue going until I find the next save. As soon as you get out, and then I'll just just get off the game, because holy fucking shit, the first full fucking hour is gonna be me just finding out to get out. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to put some sort of something in the description or the title just to say skip the first fucking hour. For God's sake. What's going after this? Probably Halo. And finish Halo 1. Because I'm right at the end of Halo 1. On stream. That's a safe point. Thank you. point at all. I might have to continue playing until the next save point. Is there anything around here? Suggest that this is going to be the alien around. Or will be at least. Scared thinking these are metal detectors for some reason. They don't look like metal detectors, but excuse me thinking, oh no, I've got a fucking gun. No, okay, if I walk past this, it's gonna go off. I'm not even sure. Okay, I've got this. I've got other stuff around me in metal.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be.
Hey!
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlow, the captain of the Anisidora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley? Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
There we go. Let me just check something real quick. I'm gonna end the stream here. No one's been in my stream at all. That's sad. Oh well. For those that are watching on YouTube, if you can bother to make it this far, I hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.